Benyold, Fox, wake up.
What happened?
They knocked you out cold.
I think I gave as good as I got.
I told you I'd meet back up with you, didn't I?
They took Stella, Andy. They're crazy. They're rebuilding by force. They're killing anybody that doesn't fall in line.
What about my family? Have you seen them?
I haven't seen anybody. They strung me up when I wouldn't go along. They took Stella somewhere else. Some kind of home base. If they've got your family, that's where they'll be.
What about the safe point?
It's all a lie, Randy. There ain't no safe point. They're just using it to round people up and take them somewhere else.
Then we have to get out of here. We have to find them. Let's go, buddy.
I don't have the strength.
You have a pretty deep cut, and you've lost a lot of blood.
Look, Randy, a Christmas present.
You won't be able to fly in this condition. We need to stop the bleeding. You'll have to wait for me here. I need to look for something to fix up those wounds.
Today is my lucky day.
What are you talking about?
Even someone like me would believe in God on a day like today. Look behind you.
Sit tight, Ben. I'm gonna get you some help. I'll be back as quick as I can. Damn it! There's gotta be a first aid kit and some meds around here somewhere. I need to help Ben fast, or he'll bleed out. If this isn't hell, I don't know what is. Seems that someone left a message on a recording machine. The pharmacy is on the other side of the elevators.
Get out of my head!
These memories, these thoughts. It hurts so much to think about my Lydia. Another recorded message of this doctor.
Come on!
It looks like that doctor found what he was looking for. More and more recordings made by that crazy doctor. close up Ben's wounds. That's everything. Let's get out of here.
I better get out of here quick.